Time for your Toyota game recap. Not the game the Nuggets want to recap when you give up 135 on the road in Tampa to Toronto. Yes, Toronto plays in Tampa. 135-111, the final. Vic Lombardi, Bill Hanzlick, and Chris Dempsey. Story of this game was threes.
It was, but the two positive for the Nuggets, they won the jump ball, they scored the first bucket, but then Demps, five straight makes from the three-point line for Toronto. Game was basically over there early in the first quarter.
Yeah, they were just on fire from the start. I mean, and this is a team that scores 41% of its points from the three-point line, so like we knew that, but not even they have been this hot this season. In 20. Four three-point makes. And you know, guys, it came in a variety of ways. So much of that also was transition. And, you know, you fan around out around the three-point line, and then you just, boom, the ball moves around the perimeter, and you knock in the three-point shot, and it just became a lot for the Nuggets to handle.
By the way, those 24 threes, the most the Nuggets have ever allowed in a professional basketball game.
You look at the 24 men. They shot 48 of them. Demp, what do you say, 41% of their points?
Yeah.
Well, tonight they got like 60.
Exactly.
They just boom, and even the guys that when the game was over come off the bench, they were jacking threes, they were going in.
Yeah, well, the big three had a big game, but they didn't play the entire game. They only played three quarters. That is Joker, Jamal, and Michael Porter Jr. They did their part, they scored.
They did. Joker had some rebounds. MPJ tacked the offensive glass. Jamal had some sweet little pull-ups, some nice moves. Just not enough off the bench offensively that could have kept the game close. Would you want, even though the other team's hot, if you have enough other offense where you're just within striking zone, boom, you could get in ahead of the other team. But just not enough from other guys. These guys were really good. All played about 30 minutes.
Yeah, 59 points between the three of them. And, you know, it's just one of those games. Those are really good numbers. Just the problem is that the starters, the Toronto had four starters with 20 points or more. And so it was just a situation where the scoring became just too much, even for the big three to be able to hold that off. And as I just pointed out, I mean, they didn't even play in the fourth quarter. So, or Jamal played this much in the fourth quarter. So, you know, this was one of those nights.
And did you say Demps? The good news, they all got rest. Get those stars off their legs.
Yes, they did.
Worry about New Orleans coming up next.
Back on the road against the Pelicans, and the Nuggets owe the Pelicans. You remember New Orleans came to Ball Arena and beat the Nuggets Sunday in a game that featured consecutive lane violations. Never seen that before.
That's right.
Nuggets, free throws.
Yes. Nuggets and Pelicans. Friday night, we'll get the party started here at 5 o'clock. See you then.